about to watch them put the sign on the street. That's not what we really need over here. But, you know, let her spend her money. Let her spend the money the way she think we need it. Trying to push out. This is what she thinks, our mayor thinks we need in our city. Want a bike sign in the middle of the street. In Southeast, to be exact. That's not what we need. I guess this is her way of showing what she's using the money for. Fixing up the streets. Putting in bike lanes. They gotta get okay. They go to turn lane. Oh, they had to get the paint heated at first. Bless their hearts. My tight car. Y'all get to see first action how they get to use those machines. For those of you who don't know how they use them to create the signs in the street. I guess that's been cooling it all, so it won't be as hot. Smart. I can't show y'all the other end. I don't have view down there. So this must be the bus lane. Let's get rid of cars that sound like that. How about that? Them cars that make all them noise like that. Let's get rid of those type of cars. Y'all see the fire coming out of that thing? Let's see if y'all can see that. That don't is neat. He's blocking it. Oh man. Y'all need to see the fire coming out that camper. Yes, I'm amazed about it every time I see it. He's tracing up. Okay, there it is. See the side right there? What it looks like it got a hole in it? That's the flames. I watched him put something in it, but I wasn't for sure exactly what it was that he put in it to make it keep it hot. Oh, I guess it's not a back lane. I mean, sorry, a bus lane. Yeah, that's what I can't see. I can't see what they're doing on the other side. Sorry if I'm a little wobbly. See that steam coming out that bad boy? Okay, y'all see the fire now? I think y'all saw enough how they make the signs on the street. For those who don't see how they actually put it down. I guess we can watch him take the tape up. Oh, he's still putting down paint. Look at the steam coming off of that bad boy. Just like that. It is over.